The value of all the resistances are small r here. We have to find the resistance, that is equivalent resistance, between the point B and A, that is RAB. Now if we redraw the figure, that is say this point is C and this point is D. Now redraw the figure. This is B and this point is A and here C. So our resistance is between B and C, this small r. So this is small r between B and C, and C and A there is another resistance, that is between C and A there is another resistance, and between A and D, that is this resistance A, B and D. So this is between B and D, and there is another resistance smaller between D and A. So this is D and A, and two resistance small r and small r between C and D. So between C and D there are two resistances. So this is the figure of a Wheatstone bridge. Now if this is P, it is Q, this is R, this is S, then P by Q is equal to R by R, this is 1, and R by S, this is equal to small r by R, that is 1. So P by Q equal to R by S. So the Wheatstone bridge in balance condition, so the current doesn't flow through this branch. So again the equivalent circuit of this is, this is small r, small r, so these are the two points B and A. So the equivalent resistance of this R and R is 2R. So this is again 2R, and also this is R and R, so the equivalent of this 2R are in series, so this is again 2R. The point are A and B. So the equivalent resistance between A and B, that is R AB, is equal to 1 by 2R plus 1 by 2R, that is 2 by 2R. So this is equal to 1 by R. So the RAB is smaller. So the equivalent resistance between the points A and B is smaller.